Subscribe to Marg Tutorial YouTube channel and press this bell icon so you can stay updated with latest videos. Dear friends, today in Marg software we will get to know that how we can convert any report in Excel. Like we take an example and see that what is the working of it and how does it works. Now we come to Books menu, then from here enter on All Ledgers. After that we will click on View by pressing Alt plus P key. Now from here we will click on Excel icon and keep pressing Enter. So you can see that this report which we were viewing on screen will get converted into Excel. Now we will see that what is the provision of this converted report, means how does it works. If there will be some loopholes, so how you can get rid of it, that needs to be understood. As you can see here at the bottom, line 26 is showing. It means it will display you the present line of the report. Now again we will click on Excel icon. As you can see here, report has two headers, means you have two headers and total 93 lines in report. Next is select suitable separator, means in whichever line is a complete data, you can make separator to that line. For example, we can set header as 1. Then for generating in Excel, we will press Enter key. So you will see debit and credit column has not been cut properly. If you can see here, then you can view that debit and credit is defined here separately. So for that, what you have to do is, you have to do 2 in header. Now you will see here report is showing properly and it has automatically divided into columns. After defining header part, if you have selected line here, so it will ask you that select line as heading. Then next option is select line as heading. Some reports are like in which heading is not available, or you want this particular line which we are using as separator can be used as an heading. So in this way you can use this option. Then next is data start from line number, means you will mention here that from which line your data is getting started, and in data ends at line, you will mention here that on which line you want to end your data. This will be generated by the software automatically. As you will see, data is getting started from line number 12 and you want that this data line should end on line number 20, or you want only from line number 14 to 20 data should get printed in report. So you can set here 14 to 20. Next is in which Excel format you want to get your print, in raw format or in formatted format. If you select formatted format, then the report will appear in proper format. And if you select raw format, then heading and company information will display in raw format and rest of the below data will not get formatted. Now suppose we select raw. So you will see that company information or header are in formatted format and data is in unformatted format. So in this way you can convert any of report in Excel form. Now suppose we press Alt plus P key again. We click on View by setting without opening option as no. So now opening balance is also shown. Now we will click on Excel icon. So the software generates 90% report by pre-setting it automatically. As you can see here, opening balance, debit, credit balance and total is being shown here. So in this way, all the information will be shown here. After that, now let's see some reports. For that, we will go to Reports menu, then to Sales Analysis and then Item Sales Analysis, and then we will enter on Party Wise Item Wise Sales. Now suppose if you want to analyze party wise report, so we will enter on this. So this report will appear in which heading is shown and we will convert this into Excel as it is. When you will generate this report as it is, so you will see that two columns has been merged together, in which one is product with packing and second is rate and average rate. Now let's see how it will get recovered or any other way to do it. So when we come to report part, then you can see that here is only one space between free and average rate. This actually divides the heading in between of double space. It needs minimum double space and it has not found any heading of product plus packing and has got only description. That's why both the columns are being shown together. So for that, what we can do is, now suppose in this line, the data is shown in every field. So we take this 11th line as a heading Then click on Excel icon and in Select Suitable Separator, we can set line and enter here 11. Means it has to be used as a separator. Then next field is Select Line as Heading. Means we have to make this line as a heading. So we will define no here. Then is Data starts from line number. Means from where we have to start data. So we set here 7. Now you will see that product and packing has shown in separate column and free and average has got separated. All the columns are being made properly. But if we want to do calculation in this data, it would be not possible because the line is merged in between. So in order to do calculation, you need to remove its merge. Or the second way is that select raw here and then press enter. So your data has been displayed properly. And now do any calculation. You have whole data in Excel format. Nothing is merged now in this data. You can change its heading or any changes which you want to do. Then is if you don't want to change your heading in Excel, but you want to change it here. So for that, you will press enter on heading. Now suppose here we change AVR to AV rate and create double space between both of them. Then press enter key. And here we write product and here packing. And now again, if we will generate the Excel file, then you will see a perfect report will get generated. And the heading which is being given along with it, also the product and packing is displayed here. A perfect report will get generated and the heading which is being given along with it, also the product and packing will be displayed here. So in this way, you can change any heading in the report before converting it into Excel. As you can see now, and along with this, you can change the data by simply pressing enter on it. So in this way, you can convert any of the report in Excel, whether it is balance sheet, profit and loss or trial balance. Now suppose we come to trial balance from final reports menu, then press Alt plus P key and then set this trial with ledger option as no, then enter on view and whichever heading you want to change. After changing it, we'll click on Excel icon. You can see that Excel report gets generated. In the same way, if you want to generate profit and loss in Excel and you have to give profit and loss to your CA. So for that, we will go to profit and loss from the final reports. Then press Alt plus P key and then select trading profit and loss account and then select whether it needs to be generated with detail or without detail. And from here, we will click on Excel icon and then press enter key. So you can see that profit and loss report has been prepared. In the same way, we will go to balance sheet from final reports. Then press Alt plus P. Then we will select that whether we want to take the balance sheet as horizontal, vertical, etc. Like suppose we select horizontal with detail, then click here. Now you can see report has been displayed. If you want to give this report to your CA, so you can take its printout in raw format. And this report has displayed in raw format, so your CA can do changes itself accordingly. In this way, your all reports are available in Excel. So in this way, we have learned how in Marg ERP software, we can convert all reports into Excel. Thanks for watching.